As we go to our next game, True Confessions, True Confessions. Bad news for all the fakers and phonies out there today. Tuesday was True Confessions Day, the one official holiday of the year for Americans to emerge from their duplicitous shells and reveal the true contents of their hearts. So, comedians, I'm going to show you a celebrity, and you're going to tell me what they would confess on True Confessions Day. First up, Mark Zuckerberg. Mark Zuckerberg. Lauren.
He met his wife on Friendster.
How dare you! Points. Next up, George R.R. Martin. Lauren.
He uses his parents' HBO Go subscription.
Next, Oscar winner Leonardo DiCaprio. Seth Morris.
Thinks climate change is a lie.
Oh, wow. But secretly. Next, Harrison Ford. John.
He's actually never seen an episode of Ally McBeal.
Not one episode. He lives it, man. Next up, One Direction. Lauren.
They love to practice kissing on each other.
Oh! Points. And finally, Katy Perry. Seth.
Nicknamed her asshole Taylor Swift.